Supreme Court of Georgia denied a stay of execution for death row inmate Warren Lee Hill. The justices also ruled they will not hear an appeal where Hill claims he cannot be executed because of his alleged intellectual disability. He was convicted in 1990 for killing a fellow prison inmate. He's scheduled to die by lethal injection next Tuesday.